them red tickets I gave y'all. If y'all think y'all going to forget them next month, just put them on and sign them and hide them in this building somewhere. Don't forget where you hit them at. That way y'all know. I've had people come up to me and tell me they don't know what they've done with their ticket from last month. So and we're going to be giving away a Christmas ham. Is that for the last, the turkey? You didn't put it in the bag. Anybody else got a ballot from last month we put in here? Or a 15-pound turkey, some sweet potatoes, and some cranberries. Yeah, okay. Brother Harold, you and John come up here. I'm going to let one of these gentlemen draw. I'll let the other one open it up. Who wants to draw? All right. I'll give it to your buddy there, your brother. And who is it? God good. He's over there in the hospital needing some oxygen. Dear God, done bless him with a turkey and all the fixing. Amen to that. All righty, don't forget now. Y'all bring your ticket next month and y'all come back and see us now for our big Christmas program. And if you want to sing a song and you're a gospel singer, y'all get up with me. So one song limit that night because we'll have about 20 to 25 folks. That goes with the turkey. Turkey's in the freezer. Dale Davis and Ruth Davis won the turkey. Amen. Thank you, Brother Harold, Brother Davis.